Darren Stevens' 800th career wicket helps Kent edge in front at Canterbury. Less than 10 overs were possible on the first day of play as rain swept across Canterbury. But that hadn't stopped the home side making a breakthrough. Max Holden removed by Milnes, LBW, to leave the visitors 22-1. And Middlesex would only manage to add 10 runs to the total when Kent had another on day two. Darren Stevens found Eskenazi's edge and Robinson made no mistake behind the stumps. Sam Robson picked up where he'd left off, boundaries off Stewart helping to guide Middlesex through to 50. But no sooner had the team milestone been reached than they'd lost another wicket. Robson the man to go, his loose shot well held by a diving Daniel Bell Drummond at short mid-wicket. Martin Anderson could do no better. He popped a simple return catch back to Clarkson to depart for two. Robbie White managed to play his shots though, firing Stevens through the offside as Middlesex rallied. His good work meant they reached lunch at 91-4, a decent recovery after the swift loss of Robson and Eskenazi earlier on in this session. There were just three overs possible after lunch, and three runs added. The rest of the afternoon session and much of the evening session were lost to the rain. When they did get back out there, the priority for the visitors was survival through to the close. The partnership of White and the debutant Jack Davis guided their side through to three figures. Darren Stevens brought their partnership to an end though, Davis out leg before for 13. White and Simpson dug in with the overs running out, but Middlesex would lose another wicket on the stroke of the close of play. Simpson was removed courtesy of a fantastic catch from Ollie Robinson behind the stumps. They'd reached the close of play at 123-6 after a difficult day in the firing line of an impressive Kent attack. The final wicket will give the hosts hope of forcing a result. Quick Kent wickets or rapid Middlesex runs are key if either side have designs on an important victory.